Thanks for all the Lyle Lovett spins after the. That was really.
And I've got to do what else is new after that. Somebody asked for that, so you got to. Eric, you got to remind me of that. This is a love.
You should punch him.
It's a love song.
You are bigger than him.
That my wife doesn't like. Yeah, yeah, my wife hates this love song. It's crazy. I don't know why.
You're a bad person.
My whole view of the world has changed. I guess that comes with age. I don't believe there's good in every man like I did back then. I may drink more than I should. You've seen me on the floor. Spend my lifetime in this cage I've built around me. I'm banging on the door. In the world, ever say how much I need you. With you here, you make this life I lead worth living. You could be much better off, God knows, without me. And that's why I just can't find the words. And heaven knows I broke your heart. Can't take that away. All I'm worth is just this promise that I made to you. Stand beside you just like you have stood beside me. In the words, you'd ever say how much I need you. With you here, you make this life I lead worth living. You could be much better off, God knows, without me. And that's why just can't find the words.
There you go. I wrote that a long time ago.
Well, here's a song I wrote about a guy one time.
That was not about a guy.
I'm doing the reverse of that. This is the reverse of a love song, and it's... Hey, just let me sing this song, okay? Took the long way home, I reckon, for a reason you omitted, but I guess you're right, you never really lied. Though I laid awake and worried, I wouldn't dare have been it. I just thought you needed space and you'd be fine. And in my frail attempt to conjure up a better way of dealing and to figure out just how it all went wrong, hurt I cannot handle, and I lose myself still reeling, 'cause you chewed me up to fuel my next sad song. Yeah, it's a shame things went this way. It's a shame you broke my heart. It's a shame this duet was doomed. Before our song could start, well, how many times I thought of telling you just how I feel. Not that I think you'd be met with remorse. And the circle that we travel makes it hard for me to heal. But you won't see behind the smile I force. Yeah, the rumor is you're headed to a stage with brighter lights. Well, good for you. I like to see your name in bold. But as for me, I put behind me all the sad and sleepless nights as I find my place and something warm to hold. Yeah, it's a shame things went this way. It's a shame you broke my heart. It's a shame this duet was doomed. Before our song could start. Yeah, it's a shame things went this way. It's a shame you broke my heart. It's a shame this duet was doomed. Before our song could start. It's a shame this duet was doomed. Before
kind of creepy, didn't it?
Hey.
I know, I should watch it.
Hey, welcome
every
to
day.
Huh? That
was subjectively creepy. And I have cable. This is a song I wrote. I lived in Nashville for 14 years. I got to play guitar with Martina McBride for a couple years. Yeah. Like Martina. Back in 1992. '03. Yeah, nobody knows them aughts and carry your aughts. But it was awesome. And then I played with Tracy Lawrence for a couple years. Any Tracy Lawrence fans? A few. Sticks and Stones, that's one of my favorite, maybe all-time songs. You can take the house and everything in it. Keep the diamond ring, 'cause that's how we meant it. Sticks and stones were all they ever were to me. Woo!
Do the whole thing!
Oh, I don't know the whole thing. I know that verse. I bet we can. Okay, all right. I done teased. We got to do it. I didn't lie. I love it. Now I'm going to do Tracy Lawrence. Shoot. I was setting that up to sing Things Are Fixing, but I'll do that next. I'll do it next.
We'll all right. Give you a double turn.
Double D gets a double time. Just so you know, some new people haven't seen me until now, and they'll probably never come back again. But my nickname is Double D, just so you know. When I say that, I'm not being crude or anything. Double D, Deryl Dodd. My
it's
middle name.
Triple D, isn't it?
Actually, it is. My middle name is Dwayne. It's you know, when Deryl Dwayne Dodd. I had a buddy in college, he just said, What's up? That's funny.
I'm gonna spit a bee out again.
Right. Okay, well, let's do this Sticks and Stones. All right. You can take the house and everything in it. Keep the diamond ring, cause that's how I meant it. Sticks and stones were all they ever were to me. This material world with all its value don't mean a thing to me without you. The love that we once had was all I need. So take everything we have if it makes you happy. Before I leave. Y'all sing it! These sticks and stones ain't all that makes a home. They don't have two arms that hold you when love goes wrong. Now you say we are through. Sing the lead, Cody.
These sticks and stones may break me, but the words you said just tore my heart in two.
Shoo! They got that on Google now.
Now that I've acquired all I thought would please you, took my hand and said we don't need much, just as long as we're together, we will be.
There we go.
And I've acquired all.
We sang that. Do it again.
My hands in.
Hey, y'all just mumble along until we get to the chorus.
La la la.
Go low.
Take everything we have if it makes you happy. Darling, let me say.
All three is the best. I love singing harmony any day. I don't want to sing lead no more.
That's fun.
Let's start a band.
Yeah. Let's start a band.
Cody's the lead singer.
I can't do that.
Yes, you can, too.
What's that? I listened to the stream. Oh, that really? Was pretty funny the other night.
Oh, did y'all
I
do
can't
that?
Do that without Adam Hood.
Oh, Adam Hood.
Adam
amazing.
Can sing Dolly's part, too.
Yeah, but see, this. We made the deal with Deryl going again with things are fixing to get real
which
good.
Is, which, we all
no. Which we all know that anyway.
Uh-oh.
Oh, all right. Okay. What are we going to do with three and four?
Sing your song first.
Oh, no.
We can all sing on that.
No.
But sing when things are fixing. She wants to sing a
song. What? I know, okay.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, sing things are fixing.
Are you serious? Okay. Anywho, so I lived in Nashville. I'm with Tracy Lawrence, so I didn't do a Martina song. You want me to do that? I'm just kidding. They kind of ran me out of Nashville because, you know, it's kind of the way it is and it's the business. And so I came back home to Texas as soon as I could. And I wrote this song about that. And I got a tattoo that says it too right there. Oh, hey, check that out. Sorry, I ain't got no guns. I ain't going to no gun show. He is. Hey! Thank you, sir. May I have another? Well, I moved to Nashville back in 91. I was hoping for heaven, but I met the devil's son. David Allen Coe was right about a long, hard ride. Hell, you ought to see the little red truck I drive. Well, I refuse to be something I'm not, so I didn't make their Music City news a lot. Oh, but I don't give a damn about all that now, 'cause some people like the way we sound. Yes, and things are fixin' to get real good in the honky tonk. Sing it, Cody.
I'm understood, I've done my dance on soft dust and hardwood, and things are fixin' to get real good.
Well, I made a lot of good friends in Nashville, like Eric Gettleman. They came from all around. We chased women and dreams while searching for a sound, but we all sank right down the musical tubes, getting lost in that crowd and drinking too much booze. Oh, Lord knows I did a whole lot of things wrong, but I wrote them all down in my By God Country songs. Sometimes we've got to go to hell and back just to know where we're at. And everybody sang, things are fixing to get real good in the honky tonks. We're all understood. We've been to the school of hard knocks and hardwood, and things are fixing to get real good.
You better believe it!
I don't know where that came from. That's Tourette's. That's the way I do Tourette's. Yell stuff. All right, here we go. Acapella.
Things are fixing to get real good in the honky tonks. Loud love, it's understood. He been to the school of hard knocks and hardwood, and things are fixing to get real good. Yeah, wow, 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 wow.
You know, good people, we have all done our dance on sawdust and hardwood one way or another, Terry. Easy for me to say, right? But we got to keep believing and have faith, and you're from Texas, so you got a big old head start. That's what I'm screaming, because things are fixing to get real good. We say amen. Yeah. Reverend, thank y'all. I did two in a row. So, Cody, you do two in a row, and you do three in a row.
No, yeah.
That's, and we're going to sing three-part harmony on some stuff.
We should.
Because some old Merle or, I don't know, something.
Yeah.
Yep.
Some old Merle.
Don Williams. Merle,
Merle
Don Williams.
What you got?
You want to do
I've been throwing horseshoes over my left shoulder. I've spent most all my life searching for that four-leaf clover. You ran with me, chasing my rainbow. I love you too. That's the way love goes. That's the way love goes, babe. That's music I made for all the world to sing. It's never old, it grows. Losing makes me sorry. You say, honey, don't worry.
Don't worry.
Don't you know I love you too?
That's the way love goes.
That's the way love goes, babe. That's music God made for all the world to sing. It's ever only grows. Losing makes me sorry. You say, honey,
don't worry.
Don't you know I love you too? And that's the way love goes.
This almost never happens. This doesn't happen very often.
We've got a request for three-part harmony for the rest of the time, so
for
we're
the
gonna
remainder
let
of
Cody sing lead, no, unless he can't think.
Mama
of a
sang
song.
Tenor.
Daddy sang bass.
Thank you. Not just a hat wreck.
But sometimes I like to sing high too. I just can't do it worth the shit.
Cause I get high.
I didn't change.
Me and little brother were going right in there.
Did you wash your hair this morning?
No, I did not wash my hair this morning. That's why I had a toboggan on, my friend.
I almost got love it going. Are y'all leaving?
Can you do Ramblin' Fever? Or
if we can split lyrics on Ramblin' Fever,
I can help. Yeah.
Okay. We can all do on that. We can work on that.
What key are you playing in? Cause you're.
Oh, I can.
We're working it out, y'all.
I got it. Whatever key you guys want to play in, I'm fine.
What is that?
I'm just. I'm where you are now. I two and a half step down.
You pick. You're singing. Lead.
What? First, what's coming out? Oh, what personality of me? I think I'm in my Kramer stage almost.
What did you want to hear?
Whoa. Oh, more three-part
all right.
Stuff.
All right, it was three-part harmonies. We're trying to figure harmonies, see what we can do here.
You want to see us start dancing now? Shoot. Oh, McDonald's. Just do a McDonald's. We're losing the crowd. Let's pick it up now. Can't go wrong with Merle. Can we do another Merle? Yeah.
The first time we met is a favorite memory of mine.
Thank you. Thank you.
You see, time changes all it pertains to. Your memory is stronger than time. I guess everything does change except what we choose to recall. There's a million good daydreams to dream on, but baby, you are my favorite memory of all. Like the night we made love in the hallway,
yeah,
and slept all night long on the floor. winter we spent on Lake Shasta alone and closer than ever before. And I remember that London vacation. It was you that made the whole thing a ball. A million good times I could dream of, but baby, you are my favorite memory of all. The first time we met is a favorite memory of mine. You see, time changes all it pertains to. It's your memory stronger than time. I guess everything does change, except what we choose to recall. A million good daydreams to dream on, baby, you are my favorite memory of all. The first time we met favorite memory of mine. They say time changes all it pertains to, but your memory is stronger than time. I guess everything does change except what we choose to recall. There's a million good daydreams to dream on, and baby, you are my favorite memory of all.
Wow.
Go Food Pantry!
Wow!
Do it again!
It doesn't get a lot more fun.
I kill you!
Do it again! Do it again!
Go, go, go!
You and me both love that. When I was with you and Jason.
Oh, that's my favorite. I know. We gotta do this.
We should do it.
We talked about it. Sing something else? What else you got? You want me to do something?
Shit, you do something. Let's sing with
okay,
you.
Tell me. George Strait, Don Williams, Dan Sills, Steve Warner.
What's that?
Don Williams. I got Everything That Glitters.
Oh, okay. Everything
Should
glitters.
I do
right?
it?
I'm in.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. So we might have got Stains Trump by Don Williams. One sec. I got a...
Okay, that's cool,
thank
man.
You,
just, hey, thank you, brother.
Is that a Ninja Turtle... Dilly, all right. Ooh, he turned. Who's that Ninja Turtle?
I saw your picture on a poster at a cafe out in Phoenix. And guess you're still the sweetheart of the rodeo. As for me and little Casey, we still make the circuit in a one-horse trailer and a mobile home. Still asks about you all the time. Guess we never even cross your mind. But sometimes I think about you and the way you used to ride out in your rhinestones and sequin, with the sunlight on your hair. And oh, the crowd will always love you. As for me, I've come to know everything that glitters is not gold. Already's getting older, and last Saturday he stumbled. But you know it just can't bear to see him go. Little Casey, she's still growing, and she started asking questions. But there's certain things a man just doesn't know. Birthday came and you never even called. I guess we never crossed your mind at all. But then sometimes I think about you and the way you used to ride out, and your riding stones and your sequins, with the sunlight on your hair. And oh, the crowd will always love you. As for me, I've come to know everything that glitters is not gold. Everybody said you'd make it big someday, and I guess that we were only in your way. But someday I'm sure you're gonna know the cost. For everything you went, there's something lost. But then sometimes I think about you and the way you used to ride out, and your riding stones and your sequins, with the sunlight on your hair. And oh, the crowd will always love you. As for me, I've come to know everything that glitters is not gold. Is not gone.
Yeah. Well, I think we're at time for one more, and gonna get some real music going on over here after we're done here. So thank y'all so much for being here, and Cody, Courtney,
and Deryl.
Thank you.
This is our first time to play together, all three of us.
All three of us.
Yeah. Good. Well,
been a
good.
Great day.
We've enjoyed it. We've enjoyed it.
I'm going to do an old silly song I wrote about a pair of boots. It's a love song. It's real personal and it's real serious. Serious. Well, I went down to the boot store to get me a new pair of Tony Lama boots. They had a real good shine. You know they looked real fine with my cowboy suit. Thank you. So I stumbled in at Luckenbach, Texas one day, you see, to pick up on some long-legged mama. Hey, I was looking good the way a cowboy should in my new Tony Lama. Well, I asked this girl to dance. I might have been working on a little buzz, 'cause I told her I knew what color her underwear was. She said, man, you can't do that. For I said they're baby blue and I promise. Cause I seen their reflection in my new Tony Llama. Everybody love my new Tony Llama. I seen their reflection in my new Tony Llama. Well, I was minding my own daggum business like a daggone cowboy does. This girl walked up, I told her I knew what color her underwear was. Well, she looked at me like a cow when they look at a new gate. Oh, I said they're hot pink and I promise. Cause when you walk by, they sort of caught my eye in my new Tony Llama. Everybody loves my new Tony Llama.
My new Tony Llama.
Hey, my new Tony Llama. Yeah, you walk by, they sort of caught my eye in my new Tony Llama. Whew. Well, it was getting kind of late now. And I know I had a butt. Because this girl, ouch, walked up and I told her I knew what color her underwear was. She said, I'm from Bernie and I ain't wearing any. I said, that's real good, cause I promise. For a minute there, I thought I had a big old crack in my new Tony Llama. Hey, everybody loves my new Tony Llama. Yeah, my new Tony Llama. For a minute there, I thought I had a big old crack in my new Tony Llama. Yeah, yeah, hey, hey. God bless y'all, man.
Deryl Dodd, Cody Jinks, I'm Courtney Patton. Thank y'all
Courtney
so
Patton,
much.
Thank y'all. God bless you. Woo-hoo.